Hi, and welcome back to another one of my little YouTube videos. This is going to be another little Polaroid adventure video. Here, you'll find me walking in the Mojave Desert towards a Joshua tree. Right here, I'm trying to look for a good angle of a Joshua tree to take a picture of with my Polaroid. Unfortunately, I didn't get a shot of one because I couldn't find a good angle because I suck. But in all seriousness, hold on, let me cue in some music. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to try to do these like every weekend or every other weekend, just random videos of anything. I did get a lot of pictures of other stuff, so I'm excited to take you on my journey that I did last weekend, and I'm happy to share these shots with you, cousin, sister, friend, stranger, whoever's watching. So yeah, sit down, get ready, let's go. Good. We're in the Mojave Desert, you and I. These are Joshua trees, and it's like one of the first times that I'm seeing them. Of course, I brought the Polaroid to share with you guys. Ugh, what the heck am I doing with my life? I shouldn't have brought these shoes. Well, at least I have my camera. What could I take pictures of? I don't know, but I'm gonna have to find something very soon because it's really hot. Oh, there you go. Alabama, Arkansas. I couldn't find a good angle of a Joshua tree, so I'm gonna go to a different location to find a better Joshua tree. Yes. As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Me be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. Check out this cool little tower here. It's really high up. And I want to take a picture of it, so I might. All right. I can't say all right.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really.
The Polaroid. The Polaroid original only has 8 pictures. And I took 6 last weekend, so there was 2 left. So I took the sign, the 2 that I just showed you. So I wanna take more. I have another pack here. Wait, I should probably open it first. No, I should take it out first. Looks like galletas. I decided not to take a picture of it because the clouds moved while I was arranging everything. And now it's just gonna be blue skies in the tower and I don't want it. Let's just go somewhere else. You're beautiful, that's for sure. You'll never, ever fade. You're lovely. Oh no! It fell. And though my love is great, and though my love is true. I was gonna take a picture of this place, but I need to find the right angle, and there's a fence with like spikes on it. And I'm thinking about it though. Maybe no. But it's cool. Faith in me brings me to tears. Even after all these years, and it pains me so much to tell. That you don't know me that way, yeah. On the side of the road, there was a fair. In the fairgrounds, there's this beautiful tree. Oh my god, look at it. Look at the beautiful lights. I need this tree in my future.
Midway safety is everyone's responsibility. While enjoying your day,
thank you. This is the carnival that was on the side of the road of this town that I have no idea what it was until I got here. So I got a wristband, so that means I can get on as many rides as I want. Also, I brought the camera. So yeah.
Wacky Shack.
Choose to lie, stay blind, oh. Day-oh. It's gonna mean that you are human.